say. Adore named for his mother. A son named for him. That, that. The man who taught me how to love. Say. The man whose strong arms, broad shoulders, and neck carried me home from church, sometimes as far away as 2 miles. Daddy. The man who got up at 2 a.m. to turn the light on in my bedroom so that I could walk past their bedroom to the bathroom and then back to my bedroom, spoiled rat that I was. Daddy. He taught me many things. French, because he was a veteran of World War I and was stationed at one time in France. But it was on faith. Mais oui, monsieur. Mademoiselle, how did you move on the way? Up here, to the Mars. Au revoir, bon voyage. He loves his wife. He calls her honey. He loves his children. They call him daddy. And this is dedicated to the fathers who are here today at Payne Chapel. And I want to say this, even with the fear of being criticized, that sometimes we take the fathers and the children in our lives for granted. But here at Penn Chapel, I have seen some of the most wonderful gentlemen who are setting very good examples for young people to follow. So young people, I look at these gentlemen and say, hey, that's the kind of person I want in my life. Happy Father's Day.
Thank you.